Like, yeah, but I have, I literally, I have all their skins, except that one. I have all legendaries, yeah. I have all of them. Like, I like Amber,
else
but...
kind of sucks.
Yeah. Like, I like Imp. Like the white and purple one. Problem is, for some reason, why did they make a boob smaller?
Wait, Imp?
Imp, or Devil. Like, the recolor of Devil.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, for some reason, just make a boob smaller.
Oh, yeah, the boobs are smaller.
Yeah.
What?
It's stupid.
Well,
I have
that nigga.
I have all these legendaries I got, but I can't get like a simple fucking that one? Like seriously, man, fuck you.
Why are you saying fuck me, nigga?
I'm saying fuck you to the game. Of course, Genji. Of course. Why wouldn't we have a Genji? Cuz Genji's so useful for everything, right?
Oh my god,
are you serious? You know what I like to do? Like, everybody at the beginning of a match always looks like they have some form of special ADD or something. Everyone just looks like a complete, like, jackass, like, they're like, all that dumb shit. See?
Okay, it looks like you're trying to slap my horse's ass.
Who says I'm not? Oh, she had all the three Olympic sprays. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, then fucking Hanzo ruins it.
Oh, now he's holding you.
Yeah, Hanzo ruins it trying to be a cool guy. And in your opinion, who's the dumbest designed character in this game? And I don't mean like ability-wise, just like design. Like how they look. Cause I still think it's Torbjorn. I think Torbjorn is the worst design character in the game, cause he's just a dwarf from World of Warcraft. Like, if it wasn't for his accent, you would not know he's supposed to be Swedish. And I'm pretty sure, like, Swedish people are like, fuck you, assholes. Really, Widowmaker, you have to snipe him that close? Man, I'm so tempted right now just to go to the store and buy some fucking Chips Ahoy. I don't know why.
You're paying for some Keenan Bane, that's my...
Oh, yeah, I actually am. Not just the regular ones, because you know how they have like a whole bunch of weird goofy-ass ones? Like one time I saw a s'more Chips Ahoy, where they have like gooey melted marshmallow in the middle and shit.
That's gross.
I know, like health-wise it's atrocious, but I don't know. There's also like the red velvet cape Oreo.
Ooh, those are good. Ooh. I tried those, bro.
I want to try one. Like, just not, I don't want to try like a regular one. I just want
you ever
try
had those. Red velvet though? Like red velvet cake?
Oh yeah, I had red velvet cake. Red velvet's good.
It tastes almost like that, but like obviously the cookie style of it.
Well, I wouldn't mind trying one of those.
Even the red velvet Oreos are pretty good.
Yeah,
I don't even like Oreos.
Just red velvet blank is always good. Anything red velvet's always good.
Nobody got
what? Wait,
right?
We didn't push it? Oh, god damn it. God fucking.
You got mercy, faggot ass. Damn it, buffing you.
Wait, who are you calling a faggot?
Oh, no one.
Oh, fuck, they're already here.
Bastion, what are you doing?
Bastion, really?
Bastion, what are you doing? Love how fucking Bastion didn't get on the
phone. I blame the Bastion.
Fuck, man. All you had to do was, at least if you weren't gonna get off the point, keep your fucking gun aimed. This nigga transformed back into his regular mode and ran. Fucking idiot.
Because he was scared. Is that ours? Really?
We're on my home turf now.
Everybody punch this Bastion in the face. Man. Idiot.
He's like, why are you doing this? I was trying to be helpful. Wow, I really killed a Hanzo. What a bitch.
Wow, I've seen the whole thing.
Oh, Wow, this Genji fucking sucks. Jesus Christ. It took like 7 swings to kill our Zarya. Is it kind of bullshit that D.Va can do her ultimate app even while her mech is destroyed?
Yeah, it kind of is.
That's kind of bullshit.
She can choose it and come back. With full health.
Yeah, that's kind of bullshit in my opinion. Whew, I got a loot box.
Oh, same. I'll go back. That's out. Wait, depending on the map, I'll back out.
Yeah, if it's a good map, no. If it is, it's good. If it's Nepal, it's back out.
Yeah, of course.
What do you guys think?
I'll stay.
Okay, let's stay. I actually kind of like this map.
Alright, so who are you picking? Pick your characters, niggas. We gotta set up the fence.
I'm thinking. Wait, are we pushing the load? Are we pushing the load?
No, we're defending. We're defending.
I always get confused with that wording when it comes to, say, defend or attack.
Alright, well, you guys need to hurry up because...
I already chose. I'm on my way. Calm your dick down. Nice, Samus. Are you serious? Like, you better kill her now, because if not, you're gonna look like a fucking huge asshole.
I killed it.
Alright, good. Jesus Christ, did all you die? Did everyone die? Yeah, everyone fucking died. Oh, what the fuck is... Yeah, I see that Genji's like popping his head. I was like, oh, I hope they don't see me. Alright, here he comes. Yeah. Yeah, what are you gonna do, huh? I have a gun. Fucking ninja ass scrub. Your shitty katana weapon. Sorry, I was getting shot in the face. Hope you understand. They're just all in our jimmies. You might need Harambe to unrustle my jimmies.
Yes!
For what? What'd I do?
Revive.
This is me hiding because I don't want to die. What the fuck? It's called. Oh yeah, I remember this now. No, just two. Like I said, I don't know what, why. Even need to show it. What the fuck?
You got assist for you killing niggas with your ult.
That's kind of lame. Like, but I had some good play games with Mercy. That wasn't one of them. I don't accept that.
I don't accept that.
Yeah. No, wait. No, sorry. Yeah, perfect. This will protect us.
Ooh, that Mercy is good though.
I like that one. That's my new favorite one.
Oh, I like that too. Shows another side of Mercy.
Yeah. Them legs. Kinda wish this was one of the costumes we got. I would fucking play that.
Yeah. But it's nice to know that they'll be giving us, like, they said they were going to anyway, but it's nice to know they'll be giving us other outfits and stuff. And it's not actually going to be DLC.
Yeah, okay. No, but the thing is I don't like is that you can't, like, save money and buy them later. You have to fucking get them through the loot box, which is fucking bullshit.
So, which means you have to play this in this 4-week span. You know what I'm saying?
Which fucking sucks. It's kind of bullshit.
Let's be walking the slow ass over there.
Well, like, really? Do you want me to go there by myself? Everyone's dead.
You know what makes a decent Widowmaker in my book?
What?
Well, on my team in general, like on my team, I don't need the Widowmaker to get headshots. You know what I'm saying? She don't have to get headshots to be good on my team. Just like if you stay out of sight and shoot people that we're fighting to get that elimination, you know, that helps a lot. You're actually hitting them. Mm-hmm. Not spamming shots, charging your fucking gun and actually hitting them.
Yeah.
Hey, Mexican man, do you know Mex-American person on my team?
Who?
Mex-American move. Oh,
no.
Both black?
Do you know Kanye West? You're both black.
I do know Kanye West.
Is he much as an asshole in real life like he is on TV?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured. I'm taking care.
What Widowmaker is that spraying shots? Who's doing that?
She's behind us. She climbed up the beginning.
Stop spraying shots. Fucking trash. I hate that nigga. Most skillless character in the game.
No, Rain, I was staring.
That's the name. Just run. Run.
It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. It's fine. Don't worry. Okay, maybe it's not fine.
No, it's not.
Well, we already have a Mei and a Zenyatta, so we're already good in support.
No, we don't have
them. Oh, for Mercy. I'm not good with names. No, it's not.
I was admiring Mercy.
I know. How can you not? That's waifu in the game.
That's mom right there.
I know. It tells you a lot about people. They have mom issues. When Mercy's the hottest mom in the game. That's some Freudian bullshit right there.
Anybody ever had the fucking bullshit ass the Intamin's deluxe French cheesecake shit? Y'all had that before, bro. That shit.
What the fuck is the Intamin's one like deluxe? That what the fuck is that?
You know Intamin's, the cake company Intamin's? No Intamin's.
Intamin's?
Do you not know what? Yeah, Intamin's. You don't know what that is?
I don't know that brand. I don't know that many cake brands or. Let me look them up. Shit! I Google. I auto corrected to enema. God damn it.
Ew.
Okay, now auto corrected to M&M. God damn it! Fuck it.
Just Google it. Alright, matter of fact, I'll show you a picture. I'll send you the picture. Okay?
Fine, that's better. Because I don't know how to spell it. Because every time I try to Google it, I just get enema.
Enema?
Yeah. Which, I don't want an enema-flavored cheesecake.
It's nasty. Go back to your fucking hentai.
I will. I will go back to my hentai.
That needs to be dark-skinned, by the way.
Of course. What else?